Welcome to a third attempt, day three of the Battletoads Warpless No Death playthrough. Last time I got my new personal best of stage four, but I died on the yellow platform, which I despise. It's the worst part of the entire level, if you ask me. Hang on. Oh, hang on. Bit of a flies. As soon as I get a fly, I get a hit. It's to be expected. Uh-oh. Yeah, these are quite a pain if you don't hit them first time. Well, they can be, they can kill you. They just grab you up and chuck you down to the ground. Yeah, he also hits you off the cliff as well. Quite annoying. Doofus, he just fell off. Moron. Don't know why I find that so funny. Just do, I guess. Yeah, this level's pretty long. I actually saw someone actually took a sort of screenshot of every single screen of this, and it's so long. It was like absolutely tiny normal size, and I was a bit shocked. So I didn't realise it went on for that long. See if I can get the other one to a one up. Let's try this one. See that has skill. So I play Battletoads. See how I didn't hit him one hit in there because I didn't do the weapon ball technique. Oh well, he's dead. Oh, I might die here, this isn't looking very good. gonna try and stop trying to get one up. Get me this flies here. Flies of life. Maybe get one of these guys for an extra life. One hit him. Yeah, just going for middle here, my tactic, my recommendation, if you try and beat this game at home. Yeah, I'm not gonna hit him just as I fall off the edge. And then everyone will be over. Alright. Turbo tunnel. Oh.